No? We still haven't beat it. Some dude put a camp here in the worst possible spot.
Camp up.
Thank you.
Just sitting there working for 10 seconds.
You know what? We really want to have fun. We go to the back of the keep and we kill all these reds that are running from this corner, trying to come into the. The AP is coming down slowly. I'm getting 50s and 60s. Probably got someone else there. Fire Ballista, Cold Harbor. Okay.
Set up a siege that can lob over the wall into them from the side. No, from the sides, not from the front.
But they're getting reinforcements from the back. They just run down from. Let's go for the back. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm like, I wish they came. They just are putting camps in there over and over.
Yeah, no, I keep my blues.
I love this game. Why does it fail? Giant fail. Just where's that? Sage.
I'm just gonna, I'll be back in a minute or two. You're in there. Just gonna.
Okay.
Grab a drink.
Stiff drink.
Finally got me. Dude, I think I burnt like 6 or 7 tons in there.
Lag, you don't see it, they all streak forward. Usually, if you're standing in front and there are a bunch of swords streaking forward with destros, you already did. Still, it was like 300 AP every 2 seconds. Well, that lasted. We're sieging Rome effectively. We're sieging Bloodmain. Let's go save Bloodmain. They brought the door up. They saved that. Because when I rode back down, there was like 300 reds in it.